the side of the net. Chimera stops up. Centering pass for Beagle. He knocked the puck out of the air. What a save by Reimer.
It's a bouncing puck that gets knocked out of midair by Beagle. And you can see the quick reaction by Reimer. He didn't even try to get himself all the way up. Williams just one-timed that across, and an excellent left leg save there.